everything in the stadium was amazing. It was a perfect day today. I think Zamalek deserved it. All the fans, all the staff, all the management, all the players, the coaches, all deserve this winning. It's one of my best moments in my football career. I will never forget it. And I think all Zamalek deserved it. And I'm so happy today.
صحيح ياسر. يعني when you first arrived to the stadium and you got onto the pitch, you know, just before the warm up, I know you all test the surface. What did you feel? The scene, the great Zamalek wall, the white wall, and how did you feel? Did the pressure get out of you? Or you felt that the squad is calm and the older players are talking to the younger ones? How did you feel?
Yeah, we knew that before the game that the stadium will be full. And when we entered in the stadium in the beginning, before the warm-up, we feel the pressure and we fight for them. We have pressure for sure because we need to defend a big club like Zamalek. But in the dressing room, all the team was relaxed, just focusing the game, and we were hungry, you know, hungry to win a title,
yes.
To make all the fans happy. And as I told you before, this is amazing for all Zamalek fans and for all people inside the club. So
yes,
I
yes.
hope, yes.
Yes, Hamad, ألف مبروك. لاعب نادي الزمالك يعني طبعا بيقول ان هو يعني سعيد جدا بفوز الزمالك ببطوله مهمه جدا، وبيقول ان اللعيبه كلها كانت مركزه، ورغم الاعداد الكبيره من الجمهور والزحف الجماهيري للزملكاويه الا ده ما كانش يعني كان في ضغوط، ولكن اللعيبه الكبار كان ليهم دور كبير قبل المباراه. الف مبروك لكل الزملكاويه. كابتن نادر كمل.